guys, what's up? It's John. Welcome back to another unboxing video. And if you are new to this channel, don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, any feedback. We'd really appreciate it. Anyways, this toy is by Hot Toys. This one is the Iron Man 2, and this is from the Iron Man movie. So this is Mark IV, and we're going to be unboxing this limited edition toy. It's not just a toy, it's a collector's product.
Remember, collector, it's not just an ordinary toy.
All right, so this is how it looks like from the first side. You can see the details from the name and the picture. And from the back side, you can see the details of other parts of this, from the Iron Man, from the robot, the suit, and everything else. Everything is there from the back side. From the size, not that much, just the name and design. So this is the design of this limited edition box. As you can see, it's shiny.
See, it's shiny.
All right. Let's start removing it. Take this box out. Slowly place this guy down. Alright, so this is what you can see from the box. There's the Iron Man, his other features from his back, his hands, so you can remove it, and the details of his face. His face is actually quite detailed. And we have the donut included in this figure as well. Alright, let's remove it from the box. You can see, like I said, the details from his back. You got his donut, the donut box, and his hands, other parts of his hands. You can remove it and change it as whatever you like to display it on it. His suit, his face, the details, and the part of his neck. So let's continue. All right, let's take out Iron Man. I was actually expecting it's heavy, but it's actually quite light. So this is the Iron Man Mark IV. I was actually expecting it would be a bit heavy, but it's actually quite light. Anyways, so you can see from the head, from the top to the bottom, this is how the Mark IV looks like. It is quite detailed. I like the features. It's shiny, and it's also movable. As I remembered, his hands can move like that. You can move his arms, lift it up, even either turn him from front to back. He's very movable along with his feet. Okay, so that thing fell down. This one is part of his from his arms, from his hands. We'll just like attach that. Don't know why that came out. That was weird. Okay, so like I said, he can move. So we're just gonna be very gentle. If you recall when we did the unboxing for the War Machine, the Avengers edition, we were trying to be very careful with my brother. So let's just do the exact same thing with this one, even though it is quite light. Alright, so the features for this other one, it can actually light up from here from his shield. You can actually remove this part from his shield to see the inside of it. So hold on, let's just remove this. Okay, so that's from the inside. You can see the details from in the armor, but this is only it. You can just remove this and that's how it looks like. And this one lights up. So for now, we don't have the batteries because we didn't put it yet, but in the near time, we'll be able to put that. So we'll put this thing back shield, and from the back side, you can move this up. Like I said, the features for the other parts is still here. So those are where his when he's starting to fly and move around. The switch for the lights is over here, but since there's no batteries, you can't turn the light. Okay, so you have to remove the batteries from this side. You have to screw it and everything else. So from this side, there's other features. You can move his feet as well. As you can see, there's like these little bumps because he used it in the movie. So you would see the details of the design for this one. And from the back side, you can also move this part up. From this jetpack part, you can lift it up. As you can see, I'm not sure if this is where he's flying, but you can see the details of his armor. It's right over here. So you'll be able to see that if ever. So put that down. Actually, I'm quite impressed. And also, there's another part like the batteries as well. There are screws from here because his hands from this side, from his blasters, it can also light up as well. And since it is quite movable from his fingers, he can actually do that, do this, or do the middle finger as he usually do. Yeah, I'm kidding. So yeah, you can actually do that, and you can remove his hands from here. So the only way to move his hands, you just have to pull this out I will just be extra slow and steady. There we go. You can remove it and replace it with his other joints of his hands, all located here. You can actually move it in different ways of whatever you can do with it. Okay, so let's just attach this back. Okay, that clicked this out. Alright, so this is my features about this. His hair is very movable and it's actually quite good. So, from a scale of 1 to 10, 10. Okay, so we're quite Gucci. So we're gonna put this guy right here and showcase it later on by doing all of his movements and everything else. So there's another features from this side, his face, the head. Since that you can actually move it, forgot to mention that. You can actually move his head, just pull it out like that. Yeah, that's weird. Yeah, you can just remove his head. So this is the head of the helmet and everything else. That's the only way you can remove it, just have to pull it up. Okay, so we'll just put this back in. I don't even know why I removed it. Okay, that's it. Let's get here. Going back to the face and description. His face from Tony Stark, it actually looks like Tony Stark itself. And the details of it is actually quite nice. We just need to remove this slowly. Yeah, just looking at this is quite creepy because sometimes I'm afraid I get creeped out with dolls most of the time. Okay, so the details from his eyes, his nose, his mouth is nice, especially the hair and everything about it is actually quite nice. It's very detailed, and what's so interesting about it, just looking at the eyes, makes him so handsome. I'm kidding. Okay, so we just put this back. Well, Tony is handsome and he's usually the smartest, richest, has a lot of girls and money and girls. We put this back, and the details from here, let's remove this. So as I said, parts of his back, his face, and he has these sunglasses as well. Those are some small sunglasses. I think I'll do the showcase later on with that, with the donuts and everything else. So we put this away for a while. Okay, so we have these other details. So these are part of his armor. Those will be located below his feet and everything else. And we got this stand. Yeah, we got his stand. So this stand is for the Iron Man. Like exactly the same thing with the War Machine. He also had the stand and everything else. So we'll put this both down and showcase that later on. From this side, now I can show you that he has the stand. So that's the stand for the Iron Man Mark IV. Along, he has this stand separately with his the name of the movie and the Mark IV itself, and everything is complete. From this side, he has that clipper thing and the stands and everything else. So yeah, this is it for everything else inside, what's inside the box and the robot itself. We put this down. So I hope you guys enjoyed watching this short video and this unboxing for Iron Man Mark IV. I was really expecting this guy to be heavy, but I didn't expect it to be that light. And it is a limited edition, so I hope you guys enjoyed this unboxing video. Right after this video, it's going to be the showcase, everything, movement, style, whatever he is, whatever I'm gonna be doing with Tony itself. Okay, so anyways, don't forget to like and follow my Facebook pages. There will be a link that will take you directly through all my social media, my TikTok, my Instagram, my gaming page, my production page, and my YouTube channel. And for business purposes, you can also pay me through there by PayPal. So don't forget to check that out. And for more videos and content, just check out my social media platforms because I'm always doing behind the scenes, so you can check it out as well. And for business purposes, like I said, you can also check the production from the Facebook page itself. So we're done for this unboxing. I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to leave a comment, like the video if you have any feedback on this unboxing for today. Alright, this is John. I'll see you guys next time. Got a blast. And don't forget to subscribe. Subscribing really helps me create new content and improve it little by little. So I'll see you guys in the next video. This is John signing off. Bye-bye.